Right.
Can you see that sort of tunnel in the distance?
Yeah.
It's just before there.
Okay. I don't want to go in there. We're gonna be skateboarding today at Hudson Band in London. We've just got off an underground train. And
it was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah. We've got a lesson at 11 o'clock. To help us out with our skateboarding, and then we've got about 4 hours skateboarding after, and then we'll be going home. Yeah, and then if you don't know what House of Vans is, it's an indoor skate park that only allows skateboarders and bikes only, and
no scooters.
What do you mean? You're a scooter girl, though.
Yeah, but I'm more skateboard. Anyway, it's like a company that has an indoor skate park up in California, which is one of the biggest ones. There's only two: one in California and one in London. And we're going
have
to
they?
London.
They've got one in California. I didn't know that.
Yeah, they've got one in California, which is bigger than this one. I think it's better. But right, is it?
Sorry?
Right, is it?
It is. No, just as you get down.
There.
Are we nearly there yet?
I think so. My dad's going to film me, and Kelly probably have a bit of...
I'll try and get a bit of video for you, just so your mum can see what happened.
Yeah.
I'll try not to catch any falls.
Falls, yeah.
Yeah, hopefully, yeah. That's our target, try not to fall over.
Yeah,
but
we
have to wear a helmet there. Kelly's got hers.
Kelly's got a cool helmet.
And I've got my helmet as well. So, yeah.
And if it wasn't raining, I'd have you skateboarding down here.
Yeah, it's raining at the moment, which is a bit cold.
I don't want to go in there with wet wheels.
But luckily, we've got we've got a lesson and a half. I think we go down here, don't we?
No.
Don't we go down there? There's a lot of graffiti. Oh wait, is this house packed? No way. This is literally our first time coming here.
That's not out.
But yeah, it should be fun. Yay! House of Vans! Right. I think it's fun. The House of Vans. There he is. Right, let's go in.
Hey guys, have you seen this?
Young at heart.
It's a Cheshire cat.
Oh, they're so cool.
That's proper graffiti. That is really good. They are. Right, so we're gonna have a lesson that's allowed in. That's for us to do 4 times. So we can now go show you. So there's
right. bet you are. Of it rubbish?
Nah, it was good. The question of the day is if you had to wait, what should it be?